Hey, man, just happy birthday, Brad. She lives and said, and I hope everything turns out great.
Are we taking care of Mom today? It's Mom's Day, birthday and Mother's Day. Happy 66, we love you, Mom.
Hey, Mom, what's up? Happy birthday, happy 66. Wishing you the best, or wishing you many more.
Happy birthday, baby. Have many, many more.
That's right.
See what you would have missed? I tried to get you to come to Park Avenue School a long time ago when Travis was in the fifth grade and you wouldn't come. And see, you missed me. You're a very special person. But you made up for it, though.
I'm so glad that you lived another year, so next year you can make me some more sweet potatoes.
She likes
thanks for everything.
I call them the Memphis sweet potatoes.
For making me some Memphis sweet potatoes. Thanks, Amelia.
To the world's best. If there is a word in Webster's dictionary that defines who you are, I've yet to find it. But if there's a word in the Bible that describes you, it would be a virtuous woman. You are all of that and then some. I am so proud and so pleased to be your younger sister. I wish you many, many happy birthdays. Happy birthday, lady. God bless.
To Marion, I want to wish you the best birthday that you've ever had. It's been nice knowing you all of these years. And I hope and pray that God will continue to keep you forever in His loving arms. I'll be there by your side, so you don't have that much to worry about, regardless of what the situation may be. Happy birthday, baby.
Basically, what we're here today is to basically we're having a surprise birthday party for my mom. She thinks she's going to an open house with my cousin Trina, and she doesn't know that it's actually a birthday party for her. She actually doesn't know that my grandmother's here, my sisters are here, some of my first cousins are here, some of my nieces and nephews are here. It's going to be great. Can't wait to see the surprise, the look on her face when she sees everybody's here. This is actually fun.
Mr. Logan, we love you, and happy, happy, happy birthday. You are a wonderful superintendent at Southern School. It's always been a pleasure working with you. Have a happy day.
Oh. To my sister Marion Logan, I love you. Keep your good work up. Don't ever forget me, and I won't forget you. May God bless you.
Hello, Marion. Just want to wish you a happy birthday on the day. So proud of you, so proud of your boys for coming and setting you aside like this. May this be the best day you ever had in your life, and may you have many more. We love you.
Happy birthday, big sister. You thought you were going to see me Memorial Day, but I'm here. Surprise! Happy birthday.
How you doing, Miss Logan? I just want to say happy birthday to you. This is your fourth son, Robert. Hope you're having a great day. Hope you're having a great time. I love you. You're always in my heart. I hope to see you next year for the next one.
Hey, Marion, George Cunningham Logan. Just want to say I love you. Happy birthday. Happy Mother's Day. All that good stuff. I know I don't talk to you as much as I should, but I love you, and ain't nothing you can do about it.
Hey, Mom. Happy birthday. Wishing you the best, and congratulations on your surprise party. Mother's Day, and then we know your actual birthday is the 15th, so I'm sure we'll be doing something again for that. But love you, thank you for all the sacrifices, thank you for pushing me, just thank you for the discipline, thank you for everything. Love you much.
What you looking at? Anyway, love you, Mom. Hope you have a great day today. This is done for you. We love you much. You very much appreciate it. And see you on your birthday on the 15th. Love you much.
Happy birthday.
Hey there, young lady. I just want to say happy birthday. I've made it in the nick of time, left the football field with my niece and nephew here for your celebration. Hope is great. I'm looking forward to seeing you once again and making this a wonderful evening. So love you, and let's make it a big one.
Hi, I'm a lady, your favorite niece. Happy birthday, surprise, we got you. I love you very much. You're like another mother. My mother raised me in the house. I love you.
Oh, down. We got two more. Oh, something got you doing. gonna beat me up. That's all I can say.
How you doing?
She's gonna beat me up just as soon as I go in the door. Where they got her at? We going to Brooklyn.
Lady, I'm on my way to come get you now to surprise you, so surprise! Y'all see that lady in that car right there? Well, her family's throwing her a surprise birthday party. Let's get ready for it.
Did for you today.
Deceitful.
His life was deceitful. Yes. And you're feminist, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Just like that little commercial on TV.
Yes, ma'am.
Where the little folks in that commercial say, are you feminist? And they hop over in the bushes. I don't have any bushes to hop off into. But anyway, it's not nice. And you're a part of it to train you up the wrong way. Don't pay attention to everything you're dancing, okay? All right.
Oh, happy birthday, Michelle. You know, she taught me over at McKinsey, she's a good woman. Hold on, man. But that's a little me. But happy birthday to Miss Lowe.